power to channel her magic. But this power was too much for a child to control. For 15 years, they locked him up. He stole magic from his only friend, Lux Krongard, betraying her to break free of his shackles.
unleashed.
Long ago, magical forces of destruction rained chaos upon the land. Some survivors found a safe haven, a secret place where magic was dampened. A forest of stone trees that seems to repel the worst evils of the Rune Wars. Safe at last, it was here that these refugees founded Demacia. They harvested petricite and built cities that would keep everyone safe from the magical horrors outside their walls. Here, magic was harnessed for good. Mages used their powers to make the city stronger. The Winged Protectors were venerated for using magic to shield the city. Their wings still decorate Demacia's walls. But over time, history was rewritten. Those in power harnessed fear, blaming the Rune Wars on magic itself. Thus, the Mage Seekers were formed. Zealous in their hatred, they banned all magic and brought terror to the mages. Within its own walls, Demacia was under siege. Mages hid to avoid persecution. Soon, Demacians believed that their nation was founded not as a safe haven from evil, but as a safe haven from magic. But magic cannot be hidden for long. It persevered in shadow and secrets. And people need magic, whether they admit it or not. I would know. I hear their prayers every night.
Thank you.
those you love will hurt you the most. I hear the pain in their song. There are notes of bitterness and regret, but also a new tone of acceptance and respect. The young king must keep many things in balance. Honor and duty tip his scales in one direction. Love tips it in another. The rebel leader mourns the dead. He does not know, but they still stand beside him. Spins, and Demacia changes again. In some ways, it is returning to what it once was. What is life but the small differences we make each day? Their actions may have changed the lives of only a few, stands to change many more. The wings of the smallest bird may change the weather itself. And They have raised a storm to behold.